one is what we can use in the Tri-City today. Books worth Rs. 1 lakh on display at PU Book Fair. A two-part volume on human anatomy written 500 years ago has become the center of attraction at PU's Book Fair. Priced at Rs. 1 lakh, the book originally written in Latin entitled De Humani Corpus Fabrica by Andreas Vesalius is the most expensive book on display at the exhibition. It took two Swiss writers, Daniel G. Garrison and Malcolm H. Hest, nearly 20 years to translate the book into English. The book finally hit the markets in 2013. Traders meet Kher, remind her of poll commitments. A delegation of Chandigarh Vyapar Mandal on Tuesday met local MP Kiran Kher and reminded her of issues which were brought to her notice during the parliamentary elections. Charanjeev Singh, President, Chandigarh Vyapar Mandal, gave a memorandum along with a copy of BJP election manifesto to the MP and requested her to sort out the issues pertaining to the trading community at the earliest. That's all for today. Have a nice day.